prove that cot A plus tan A is equal to sec A into cosec A. Now, there is a formula here. What is cot A? It is cos A divided by sin A plus tan A means reverse of this. Sin A divided by cos A. Okay, now take LCM of this. Cos into cos, it is cos square A. Plus sin into sin, it is sin square A. Divided by sin A into cos A. Again, from this formula, you can see sin square plus cos square is 1. So, I'll write here 1 divided by sin A into cos A. 1 by sin A is cosec. 1 by cos is sec. This we have proved.